What's up, everybody? You know, I got my adapter on from the iPhone 7. I'm probably gonna hook it up to this thing because it will not go on my phone. So I'm hooking it up to my adapter. I have the iPhone 7. You guys know how that works out. Not too great. So I gotta take off my case. So I got my adapter because my case is really thick. And I have my pop sockets on there, so kind of makes it a bit worse because I have my freaking, what's it called on? Pop sockets. It's hard. All right, guys. I'm sorry if you see my hand. I'm just trying to get my phone in place. I'm using my selfie stick. I'm placing in my adapter because I already had it. So, yeah, I have the iPhone 7. I had this actually for a while, but not the same exact phone. If you guys saw, my social medias are a bit different now. Like, not as many posts, or not the same post, or not even the same pictures. And if you saw my Musical.ly, my Instagram, and I don't even have Snapchat yet because I haven't even started it yet. But on my old phone, I did. I actually did not get to keep that old phone. I actually had to give it back to Sprint. I would have. Alright, I have to have this. Alright, just to get that back in my place. But yeah, so I kind of had to give that phone back. And that kind of sucked. No, so it took a while for me to get over it. I'm still not over it fully. But yeah. And today my cousin is coming. I don't know if I mentioned it yet. Today, actually. Today's the day. You guys will finally get to meet him. My cousin doesn't have to hold my camera anymore because I got the selfie stick and we can all be in it. I'd be like, yeah, I got my cousin. I got Elijah on the left and Kyron on the right. I'll be in the middle, of course, because I need to get that good view of all of us. Because I'm used to doing it on a selfie stick. Because I always took my mom's selfie stick. I was like, and just being funny with the camera when I was little. Say cheese, I'm getting picture of you. And yeah, that's what kind of made me want to be a YouTuber. And I got my phone, when I first got my phone, or actually it's my dad's phone. And that's when I started making YouTube videos. I'm sorry guys, I just need to get the light better. It's not the light. But that's when I started trying to make some YouTube videos. And those YouTube videos are coming out soon. They may be coming out later. Whenever you guys get to watch them, this is why I'm a YouTuber, you guys. Because I used to like to take pictures of people, which now I video myself. I posted it for you guys to watch me do stuff, and you guys are inspired by me. And it's just cool to watch people be inspired by me, but you know, I'm just wearing my hat. Some people may wear hats every day. I may be inspired by them. But, you know, I may not. I just maybe like to wear hats like I actually do. And yes, I like the Golden State Warriors even though I live here in Columbus, Ohio. Oh well. I'm a Warriors fan. I'm a Warriors fan. What? Yeah. I'm a Warriors fan. So that was actually really cool, I thought. I like to be different sometimes. Coco! Hold on, guys, I need my dog. Let's get in the dog's room. Coco! Out. Toto out of there. Look at him, guys. He's so Coco! Coco! Coco? I'm sure. Oh, there he is. He's funny and cute. I'm just trying to figure out selfie stick, so. comes off a lot on my selfie stick. Oh my god. This thing, it's a cap, and it was on the bottom of the selfie stick, and I had to push it on and push it off. And I thought this video was only gonna be like 1 minute, but yeah, because I wanted to tell you my cousin was mostly coming, but I get to show you guys him today. That's today. And yeah. So I'm gonna make like 2 videos a day. They don't all post out on the same day, but it's on a later day. And then I don't make a video the other day because I've already made that video in the same day, but it posted on the different day. So I'm like, okay, I mean, I have to make a video that one day, and I see it post, and I'm like, I don't have to make a video today. And but yeah, so that's what I do sometimes. So you guys may not be able to see videos like every day. And if you see all my videos, I make sure I post them more and more a week. Like I'm gonna do 5 videos a week, which I actually probably. I'm sorry for your guys' hope, but I might not. If for some reason I put my title as maybe posting 5 videos a week, which I actually am already, I think. I don't know. I'm not checking out my channel yet. Well, I actually have checked out my channel, but I have not, like, checked and see how many days match. But, yeah. So, yeah. That's my side toys, and that ball lights up. You guys won't be able to see because I usually show you when it's dark in here. But yeah, look at this thing that my grandparents got me and my cousin Elijah. So this is mine. Same thing, but this is Elijah's. The fact that mine has my name written in, it says to pout. You guys can't see that it's a name. It's been written in pencil, but yeah. So it's been written in pencil, as you can see mine. They're written out in pen. Yeah, as you can't even tell mine's written. So my pen is a bit bright. Yeah. It's super cool. Yeah, I got my amazing video. I just thought it was really exciting to make a YouTube video now, and not later, so, yeah, well, I am making a video later, but, like, what I meant is, like, just one video today. I'm making, like, 2 or 3 or 4 or 5, I may do, like, 10, because it'll be super fun, too. I hurt myself just right now. I don't know what the heck I did, but. Oh well, I just had to pick off the dead skin. But, yeah. My dad should be here any moment. I'm gonna show you guys my slime. Now, actually, I can show you guys my slime because I can hold it with my legs. And then, okay, I gotta zoom out. I did not know why I did not zoom out. Sorry, guys. I was not prepared. I do not know, but I was unprepared. I did not mean to do that, guys, but I'm trying to zoom out. I chopped this one, and it's super glittery, guys. I need to show you my hair. It's called Jaguar. But people, here I go. I'm going to show you my super glue. I'm going to call this the Glitterinator. The glitteriest slime in the world. As you guys can see, it looks really glittery, too. But it's actually glittery than it is on camera. I don't know why my phone keeps on twisting. I think my selfie stick turned up. I really twisted my selfie stick, guys. I'm sorry. I just want the best for you guys, so. Actually, not that stretchy, but because it came off the table, but I'll squish it. Alright guys, now look at my hands. And I actually bought this one. I will never make my slimes that glittery. But yeah. So
that's that. So, yeah. So, when I get to my other cousins, I may make a video after this. So I may make a video after this. I may not. But I definitely make it.